Today, supporters of a ban on assault-style weapons are meeting at Orlando City Hall, urging people to call Congress and demand some action. The rally is being held by the group called Ban Them, which was formed the week after the Pulse nightclub shooting claimed 49 lives. The group's founder says he's ready to stand up to the National Rifle Association because he doesn't want another shooting like this to happen.